For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Ever since Sanjay Dutt had come out of jail, there were rumors that all was not well between him and his good friend Salman Khan. When Sanjay could not take it more, he recently shed some light on these happenings. Dutt stated that their relationship was never spoiled. The reason they never had a patch-up was because they never had a breakup in the first place. The two lead a very busy life and so don't find time to hang out quite often. But the love and respect they share is constant and will keep growing. Recently, the two were spotted together at Mukesh Ambani's Ganesh Chaturthi celebration, and now we hear that Sanjay is also planning a small screening of his upcoming film Bhoomi for Salman and his close aides. So what is your take on this relationship between the Baba and the Bhaijaan of Bollywood? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.